Yo, what's YouTube's Broker Spring? Found it is that we got BTS Fake Love, the official music video. Another song by BTS I'm gonna react to. I'm gonna say again, apologize for not getting to BTS in a couple of days. I'm really loving how the first few songs from them react to have sounded so far, and I'm really just loving, you know, how, you know, they are as a group. And how they perform in these videos. I've reacted to a few of the individual members, to Suga, and I'm just really liking their overall vibe and just their overall sound. Very, very, very fucking next level type shit. So I wanted to react to a couple more songs today. So let me know if you're reacting to any more BTS songs in the comments. We can get to them shits ASAP. But let's get straight with this one, Fake Love by BTS. I said this was another banger, so you know I had to react to it. Excited to see. How are they gonna come on this one? I know it's gonna be something very, 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 very fucking fire. Sound like I was strong when I was hurt. This is such facts, damn. Yeah. Talk your shit, boys. I love how versatile they are, bro. Like, it always gets me to hear this such fucking angelic voices, such good sounding quality. You know, so much talent on them. And then they go right to like spins and straight fucking bars, going crazy with they flow. Like, damn, they is so fucking versatile as well as being talented, great individuals. Very unique in each individual. You know, artist. But also, like I said, so fucking versatile, which I really love as well. That fake love, bro. Y'all know about that fake love. I wish love was perfect as love itself. We all know how perfect love can be. You know, just, you know, who doesn't want to be in love? You know what I'm saying? Cherish someone or love someone that much or whatever. Have such strong feelings that you love them, you know, would do anything for them. But you know, it's not always as perfect as, you know, it's love itself actually is, was what they're saying right here. They're so fucking real, bro, which I really appreciate. So fucking real. And the message they say, you know, I haven't read to, you know, all their songs or the most songs by them, but from the few songs I have listened to by them, I can tell, bro, so fucking real in what they say and what they speak on. That's why I'm always excited to listen to them to see what other, you know, just really deep message or what they else had to say in their songs, because always some fucking facts. So it's real as fuck so far. Love, what the heck is love? This is all fake love, but listen to what they saying, bro. So much facts, but probably a lot of people thinking about a lot of people feeling going through on a daily basis. But listen what they say. Damn, I even peeped in a so those Snickers and candy. I even see that. I just peeped that shit. But damn, bro, I'm just telling you. But the message is always so pure, bro, and always like so relatable to me. Yo, this shit has been crazy so far, bro. That fake love, but damn, this song was so fucking real, bro. This song spoke to me for sure. There's so much fake love out there. Just gotta hope you find the right, you know, kind of the right love. Stuck in my head, bro. Yeah. Oh my God. Like, you listen to what they're saying, man. The strong one that was hurt. Okay. He said, I grew a flower that can't be bloomed in a dream that can't come true. Oh my gosh. Yo, I can't go this crazy all the time, man. Such a beautiful video, bro. Beautiful, beautiful song, beautiful everything, bro. Bro, I respect the hell out of them for dropping this shit, bro. So fucking real, dog. Damn, let me know how y'all feel about this song, bro. Oh my gosh, this shit was so fucking valid, bro. This shit was so valid, bro. This passed my vibe check so fucking nicely, bro. Oh my gosh, I love the video. I love what they've incorporated. I love the scenes, you know, when he was in the room, sitting on the chair, like the fire was about to come. Like, it had me enthralled, and fighting me fucking, you know, at the edge of my seat the entire video, bro. And when you have all those elements that check off during a video, the video quality, the message, the lyrics, the flow, the delivery, everything about that, when you got everything so well incorporated into a video, no reason you're gonna have such a fucking fire video, such a good quality video. And that's what I see a lot from BTS, from the songs that react to by them. So mad respect goes to them, you know, for these videos. Listen to this, because I'm mad entertained, really enjoying this, really excited to see what's up next, what songs they have next in store. So let me know in the comments what else I should react to by them, for sure, because I'll most definitely be down to, because they are so fucking heat, dog. But that's the video. Hope you all enjoyed it. Whew, he's just, man, shit made me, shit's just good, dog, because none of us, like I said, shit's just really good, bro. Thank y'all for letting me know to react to this, but that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you want to see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit. Don't keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. Appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.